Zdravím vás u ďalšej časti na hru Walking Dead A New Frontier a tento raz ideme na epizódu 2 sezóny 3. Minule sme skončili epizódu 1 po 6 minútach, čo som to zapol. No nie ani po 6 minútach, po 4 minútach, čo som zapol epizódu 2. Takže ideme na epizódu 2 konkrétne hernú, hej. Dáme spustiť epizódu. No, zabudol som prečítať ten popisok, ale to snáď nevadí. Prečítame si ho potom, keď to dohráme, túto epizódu. Tak. To teda ví, jak to bude pokračovať. Takže naposledy sme hodili ten granát. A v podstate vybuchol a to bol koniec. Tak som zvedavý. Či by ste prispeli tomu, jak hrajete, jasné. Jasné. Dobre. Tu je Eleanor, alebo jak sa volá? Nie, počkaj, ona sa volá Eleanor, ona sa volá...
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I could do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
Jo, David. Zobrej, čo sa inak s ním stalo? Pretože my sme ho nevideli od toho, odtedy, jak odišiel z toho, jak sme odišli, keď pokúsali mamku. Takže...
I'm a pro at this point.
Okay. I happen to be an expert relaxer.
If only you weren't a degenerate gambler, too.
Ouch. Damn, too soon. Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. No, actually, forget I said that.
That was... Proč se mnou nemluví, vyrovná se s tím, zapomněla říct, co?
For me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
Vyrovná se s tím.
Well, he can just deal with it. He's always giving me shit for not being around anyway.
Your family. That means the door's always open.
Oh, doofam.
So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Wanna take me with you? Well?
Save Dana.
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know. I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet setting and I'll still just be here. Oh, God damn it! Oh, ooh, shit,
quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit. Well, that was David's army glass.
Oh,
he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise?
Oh, shit.
Guys.
Ty pičo, teraz čo mám spraviť? Pustiť, podržať. Podržať?
Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
David, byla to jedna mskanička, oba přeháníte.
Fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
You're both overreacting, okay? It's not that big a crisis.
Stay out of this, Javi. We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
OK. To byla nějaká vzpomínka, teda asi. Jinak, čo jsem pozeral, tak tato epizoda ještě kratší než ta prvá, takže ta prvá byla extrémně dost krátka. Hodinu 20 je celých. Tak jsem zvedavý. Oh shit. Díky, Klementinka.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh God, Mariana.
Jo, ju vlastně na konci zastřelili, to se už prdal.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you.
No. Takže Marianu zakopáme, super. No to není super, protože mohla ještě žít úplně na pohodku. Lenže ty pičo, ty kokoti, za to zaplatia, by the way. Ty kokoti museli zastřelit.
We'll never forget you. You were a good sister to Gabe. And like a daughter to me.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I should have gone with them.
No, we fought. We slowed them down.
And now they'll come back for us, right?
I don't know. Maybe.
Ty nevieš. Ako sorry Kalendinka, teraz nehrám za teba, hrám za Javiho, takže sa rozhodujem za Javiho, nerozhodujem sa za teba, takže ti môžem nadržiavať. Aj kebyže si Kalendinka, nechať aká za teba.
Hey, hang on a sec.
Kebyže sa hrám za Klementinku, aj keby za teba, tak by som nadržiaval Kennymu. Robím si prdel, ale ako Kennyho som mal rád. Ja by inak zaujímalo, že čo sa stalo s Kennym, keď odišiel. Ešte ho ešte niekedy uvidíme, alebo... Nie?
I'm sorry, I never found you those candy bars. You deserved just so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly.
Zombiček, ja počujem. Čo to tam má za znak inak?
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong?
Ona o nich niečo vie.
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier.
Prime, novo
hraničari. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What'd you do to piss them off? You do kind of have a temper sometimes.
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
Premýšľa. Čo by ostala? Ideme ďalej. To piči. Ideme ďalej.
You're back.
How's Kate? She
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you. You know.
Jak ma se to špatný?
Please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
And yeah, Gabe. Pokecáme s tripom.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
What you did? I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know, I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott.
Oh,
if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
Tak. Také letadlo. Lahev s vodou. Uiii. Ideme za ňou. Ber. Ešte jednu zober. Kurva. Nič. Čo ste? Ja nič? Ja muzikant. Aha, tu je pán Tipes.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. I can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Takže pred hlavnú, ideme.
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
If I'd been there, I probably would have run too. Especially after watching what Mariana went through. I don't blame you for not being able to handle it.
I shouldn't have run. No matter how hard it was being there. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside, now!
Oh shit. Bloody business.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired him.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through.
It ain't so simple.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Shut up.
Cressy! You heard her? I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kinda want to.
Chrissy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them!
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine!
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way! He'll kill Francine!
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No. No way. We do not open fire while she's down there!
Look, I'm sure we can work this out without anyone else getting hurt.
Not interested in you trying to fucking stall. I'm gonna count from five. You know what happens at zero. Five. Four. Three.
Boom. Máme prestrelky, a.k.a. Walking Dead seriál sezóna 8. Nice. Bež do prdele, čuska. Tak doslovný výmet hlavy toto. Tak. Ja ví.
Fucking tear gas!
I have to find Kane Gabe. Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Watch. Nice.
Let's just use this. There's enough room for her.
Javi!
Oh shit! Nikki Trip.
Head east. We'll catch up.
Tu dobre začalo teda, no. Dostanete, čo si zaslúžite, smrdi. Za toto dostanete, kokoti. Nepriatelia u brány, jasné.
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor, thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so it's we now? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad? Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say. What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son. Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
No?
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe.
Oh. Hey.
You okay?
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us. What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up.
Wow.
I'm dying of thirst.
Oh, to mom.
Here you go.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. Mel, it really hurts.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
Javi, we both know what's coming.
Kate.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. I'd be one of the lucky ones.
You don't get to just bow out.
Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
Gabe is doing just fine, Kate. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up. You'll see. He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
Well, maybe. I don't know. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Again. Jasné. No, sme asi v polovici epizódky. Takže uvidíme, to by som to ukončil. Uvidíme sa u ďalšieho dielu, ktorý asi bude posledný diel tejto epizódy. Uvidím, keďže sme po polovici. Uvidíme. No a zatiaľ adios amigos.